Hello and welcome to my channel. I've decided to do weekly tarot card pulls. The deck that I'm pulling from this week is a deck that I actually recently just got, and it's Spirit Animal Oracle by Colette Baron-Reid. These illustrations are really, really gorgeous. The card that I pulled today was Scarab Beetle Spirit, and it is Magic Works Through You. So, the oracle message is, in ancient Egypt, the scarab beetle was revered. For the creative magic of scarab beetle spirit reminds us that we can bring forth something extraordinary, seemingly out of thin air. Whenever you let your creativity flow through you, scarab beetle spirit reminds you that spirit has given you the gift of infinite potential. You have an ally as you fashion something new or repurpose the old, for spirit co-creates with you, channeling energy through you so that you feel replenished and vitalized as you make magic with what is at hand. Now is the time for great optimism, for you can accomplish anything you desire and your creative endeavors will come to fruition. Miracles, opportunities, abundance, and love will appear seemingly out of nowhere as you allow spirit to work through you and magically manifest what you need. The protection message. Do you doubt your unique inner magic? Are you afraid that you have no originality or that creative juices don't flow through you? Perhaps you mistakenly believe you're not the creative manifesting type. Scarab Beetle's spirit message is that creativity is a living force that comes to all of us from spirit, who wants every person on the planet to manifest magic and co-create the world anew. You are as capable of resilience and innovation as anyone. If you do what you've always done, you're going to get what you've always got. So draw an inspiration into your being and begin to playfully create something new. And do it without any judgment. Creativity and magic are your legacy as an expression of the creator, so let them flow through you. So that's the message for this week. I'll be pulling one of these weekly. If you'd also like a personalized read, please feel free to reach out to me. My information is in the link below. All right, be well. Namaste. Until next time.